John the Giant becomes a woodcutter. John the Giant is a woodcutter. But even on the first day, he was not a very hard worker. In the morning, when the other workers woke him up to go into the woods, he didn't even get out of bed. When he finally got out of bed, he first prepared a soup, the secret of his strength. He then just went to the woods and plucked two trees from the roots, the largest he found, which he put in the cart and then headed home. On the way back, in a deep valley, several trunks of trees blocked his path. John, seeing them, did not sit still, but lifted the wagon over his head and passed it to the other side of the valley. At home, the master was very pleased when he saw that he had returned before the others with two huge trees. After that, John does not expect his co-workers but goes to bed. When the others returned from work, they started to complain about John to their master. "John is still sleeping," they said. "Yes, but while he was sleeping, he cut two trees," said the master, pointing to the trees. Everyone looked at the trees and they were amazed, but they realized that if someone does the job faster and better than they do, he deserves to be praised because everyone is different. Some need more time to finish the job, some a little bit less.